There you are, another fine day on the island. Right, as you can see, I'm sitting in the dark roughly with my three girls. Let's find out which direction we're heading in. I can't remember where we're going. So I'm facing in the right direction here. So we'll go off in this direction. We do need some berries first, because I might get a bit hungry on the way. That's a stone. That's not quite what I want. Armour berries, narka berries, azul berries. Anything. I'll eat anything. I should really get a torch. Okay, well, we'll figure something out, I guess. Let's just have a breakfast here, just a quick snack. I don't want to eat the narka berry, thank you very much. I don't want to eat the stone either, so we'll throw away the narka berry. And we're off. My troops are following, or hopefully anyway. Suddenly went dark there. Oop, mind the wood. That's a big mountain. Well, let's just see how far we can get today. I'm not sure on the... I didn't like the shadow moving then. It must be just something moving in the shadow. Really? There they are. Here, my girls. Come on, girls. It's coming up to day. It's getting brighter. I can't see where I'm going particularly, but we'll worry about that later. Let's have a look. Let's go around this corner. I'm staying on the edge. As you can see by the map, is gradually filling out. I'm going to find the centre of the island afterwards. And set up a big base there. Is that... I thought it was mist on the floor then. Don't think it is. Ah, now then. Who are these geezers? Do one of they. Where's that bloody thing gone? I better not be killing my dills. They look fierce enough. Oh well, I was killed by a raptor. That means my lovely leather gear didn't do me any good. Oh crap, I should have built a bed. Damn, I forgot all about beds. Why don't we go to that one first then? But you can't respawn. Oh well, never mind. Here we are, back at the beginning. Naked, no clothes, again! I was going to say I looked dapper in my hide uniform, but obviously not. Okay, let's just go check it out again. Where are we? I'm now going to have to walk all the way over here. Okay, well, it's what it's got to be, it's got to be. I got to make enough stuff for at least, what do you mean, two beds? I don't know where the beds were. Okay, well, that didn't work out very well. Raptors, they were nasty. I suppose that means I got to go. What was that? Let's get someone to do the carrying for me. Hello. I didn't mean to hit him, actually. Come back. I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, well, I'll worry about that later. Oh, damn it. Come back. Come back. I forgive you. I hit him, but I forgive him. Okay. That's weird. Now we've got to go all the way back over that nearly a mountain. Damn. Is he out of water yet? Where's he gone? He's gone. Wait. Why aren't you showing? Oh, I suppose because I've got no berries in my pockets. Okay, well. What does he want? Prime fish meat. No, you can bugger off. Okay, let's go. I can't even climb over that little stone. It's terrible. I don't know whether my pets are all still alive here. But if I find an egg, you're it. Now what are you? You're a turtle. I don't want a turtle. I'm about to get killed by a bloody thing now because... Come here. Come here. Come here. Where's he gone? Stop running! One of my troops are coming. You won't be any good in a fight, but you look like you can carry a lot of stuff. Whether I can tame it or not is another thing, but that's... again, neither here nor there. Oh, the bugger jumped over a rock. I'll never get him now. Okay, well. Oh. There comes them geese. Or ducks. Whatever they are. You still going in the right direction? I look like I'm starving. I'll get some, rubbish. I'll just pick some fruits or vegetables. Something like your five a day. Right, what we got? Oh, wrong one. Sorry, I meant to do that one as usual. I've also got to get rid of those, haven't I? Because there's the point of that. What is that? No, it doesn't matter. Right, leave it there. Makes me lighter, at least. You're ready. Okay, so where are we? What we could do with is okay, we need a lot of wood. We need a lot of everything, actually. So we will start here. We'll put a bed up here. I'm not making that same mistake again. We need fibers, woods, practically everything. Oh, missed that one. Take that. See, that was what I got, being too cocky, not putting a bed down often enough. Come here. No, don't want you. Right. What do we need? How much thatch I need, I don't know. Well, we're going to put the bed up about here anyway, so. So I need a lot of thatch. As I need, just grab a load of thatch. Come on. I don't want to be too heavy, that's the problem. Let's see how we go. Look. Crafting. Build. One thatch. One thatch blobby. Oh no, I meant to put that in my bloody hand. There we go. Well, what do we need now? Wood, thatch, crap, everything again. Okay, so get on with it. Fibre, wood. I don't want to mistakenly hit you. Why are you too bloody strong? You know what I do need? A blooming axe. Okay, axe is next. Craft. Blah. So what do we need? We need okay, just a little bit. Which means we need the other one first. Which means I need yeah, we need some stone to finish that one off. That'll at least give us some there's a stone, I seen one a minute ago. Okay, you're not a stone, why aren't you picking it up? Right, that's a stone. Let's build the pick. There we go. Now we need the another pick. Well, we might break it, so we might and we need flint for that. So we get some flint off this piece of rock here. Do we need flint? Yeah, I think it's flint. Can't remember now. Never mind. How do I get this again? That should do. I think. Can't remember. There's me axe. I need wood. And I need an axe for wood. Right, where's the nearest wood source? Just there. And that's what we use. So, up, triangle. Right, 32 wood. Put that away. And I still need hide and thatch. So who's going to come to my rescue and give me some hide? Dunno. There was something around here a minute ago. How about you? You look big enough. Okay. Smack you in the face. Oh well, you'll have to do, I'm afraid. What's he want? Oh, he's got the right berries. Oh, never mind. Okay, we'll take you anyway. You start carrying shit. And you are a male. Oh. Okay, we've gone back to males by the look of it. Come on, I need you. Hurry up. I might even have to cook you. Disgusting animal. Stand in his way. He can't go anywhere then, can he? There we go. He's trapped. I can't go. Okay. So come on, let's go. Dude, I need someone to carry. Oh, shit's everywhere. Good job he's out. Good job he's kind of friendly. Nearly there. I don't know why it's gone low again. Why is it down so low? Come on, let's go. Hurry up. If my troops get here and eat you. Hello. I killed you there, we'll hold you there. get him stuck and then he can't go anywhere. It's easier that way. So he's a Lystro male. Okay, one more I think is it? I don't know. We'll soon find out. Okay. So this one is... Aaron. One. We don't need to name what they are because we know what they are. Yeah, because we do. Okay, so that's done. Except invalid name. What? What's his freaking name then? Hang on, what happened to his name? Options. Change name. Why is it an invalid name? Why did invalid thing? A-A-R-O. Space one. Okay. Let's level you up. Well, it took a while because he was 19. So, now you lucky chap get to carry all my crap, okay? Put that in. Everything except for the, well, you can carry the narco berries. I don't want to carry them in case I eat them. Okay, that's you done. Now then, what was we after? Hide. Well, again, he's up again. No, there's a green that's left over, I reckon. Okay, so we need some hide. Where's all the animals gone? Crap. Crud, I mean. Animals. Oh, animals. Yeah, not you. Come on, let's go. There's nothing here. Where is everything? Where's... I'm going to have to wander into the bloody wood then. And we'll get our axe. Do you know what? They're rather slow. Where are you? What's chasing you? Yeah. way. Where's the other one go? There's another body here somewhere. I've lost it. Oh, you bitch. Has everything died or run away? Great. Have I killed my pet already? You little buggers. Damn. Okay, well, that didn't work out very well. But we still need a freaking bed. What have we got? We got no hide left now, have we? Wait, what do we need for the bed now? Oh, crud. We need everything because he's not here. Where are you, you little shit? Well, I'm up. Right, what was it doing? Right, so we got a... Oh good, a female. Oh, bloody hell. What are we up to? So, I'm gonna have to kill you, sorry. Right, we'll take that back. I hope we'll just have to get another one. What's that? What do you reckon? Yay! Yeah, see, you don't like being crept up or beaten up, do you? Come here. Bugger. Come on, let's go. Oh yeah, hide underneath one of these, why don't you? He's ran off as well. I really should make another bonus, stop them running away. Oh well. Very close. Is that him coming back? Yeah. Come here. Keep still. I want to punch you. Oh. What are we going to do? Run him down? Did you see that? He vanished through the rock. And he's back out of the rock. Well, that's just no good, is it? Where's he going? Come back. I don't even know what it is. What is it? Don't care. I want the hide. And the meat. Is it dead? Another dead? No hide. Oh, no hide that time. It's a bit of a bugger, isn't it? Unfortunately, we're going to have to... He's not even nasty, is he? What is he? Oh, well, never mind. Ducks. They're nasties. Can't even hit straight. Where are you? Okay. Unfortunately, my plans seem to go awry here. So we are going to have to call it now anyway. And we'll get you on the next one. Well, hopefully we will. I don't even remember where I put my bed. I know it was I haven't put my bed, me that. Oh, there it is. Okay. So we will catch you up on the next one. We'll see you later. And that's all, folks.